don't even seem real, bruh. Somebody told me they see pain in my eyes. So now, ever since, like, you gone now, so I'm wearing shades every day now. I'm gonna have on shades every day. I don't want people looking in my eyes, man. Man, you died right in my room with your eyes open. That was crazy when I saw you, man. It's dead, bro. In my room, though, man. You gone. My mom gone. She died in her sleep. Grandma gone. She had a heart attack. My little brother got found dead beside the house. You was with me during all my brain surgeries. I had 3 brain surgeries. You was coming to see me, visiting me every time, like almost every day, chilling with me. You took me to get my double hip replacement. You took me to get my spinal cord surgery. You took me to get half of my pancreas removed. Oh, I feel like I'm about to cry now. I didn't cry since you died. I feel like I'm about to cry now, though, man. Come on, man. Like, I'm in a walker right now. Oh, I feel like I'm about to cry all of a sudden. I want to cry so bad, man. Man. I got the most problems. Everybody I love is just dying, bro. I keep on surviving. All this stuff wrong with me, and I just keep living, making it through stuff. And the people I love be dying. I'm glad I'm crying. It feels good to cry. Oh my God. Oh snap. I wish I died first. Oh my God. I can't even see the walk. I can't even see right now. I'm crying. Oh my God. Yeah. I keep on living though, man. I'm gonna try to make you proud. Oh, snap. Oh, finally, I cried, man. Oh, snap. I just froze away, man. I can't even walk and see. Cause y'all know my proprioception is awful. I gotta see to walk. Like I rely on my sight for everything. I just froze away.
Hey, what's up, Dad? I'm at your wake right now. I finally cried. But look who I'm sitting here with. The lovely Andrea. Here she go.
Hey, Milton. How you doing? Hey, Milton. How you doing? I'm sitting by your cousin, Wayne. This Andrea, you know who I am. This Andrea, you know we go way back. And Milton, I just want to share a moment, the last moment that I was with you anyway, and you painted my deck, you and your cousin Wayne. It was nice. Everybody sitting in the back, y'all, smoking the L. I'm watching y'all. Your nephew Chris come over, drinking straight out the bottle. Wayne sitting there, smoking cigarettes back to back.
Yes, I was.
But anyway, man, I just wanted to, I want to thank you for just knowing you. Thank you for being in my life. And I'm sorry that I couldn't see you at your last moments, but we shared some good times together. And I know you love me because I love you. And I see you in heaven. I know that's where you're going. Look at the clouds. You done busted wide open. Love you.
Appreciate it.